Thanks to my school in France, last year we have to choose to do a semester abroad, and they talk about Russia. I was quite interested about Russia, and after few information, I learned about Samara, and which is quite good. To study abroad, because Russia is an interesting country to study aircraft engine, and also to discover a new culture that is quite different from France. It's quite big. Cities are quite big. And there is a lot of, for example, Samara is compared as the same size as Paris. It's the same size and Russia is quite big. I have the possibility to do some practical work in laboratories, also to study on real aircraft, which was quite difficult in France. Also to have practical work for vibration of blade, disc, and also to test a real engine inside the university. So I think it's quite necessary if I want to work in this field. Now I want to finish my study and work in a company. In Europe or abroad, I don't know.